hour, time for the top of the news, and that news is the disaster unfolding before our very eyes all across the Midwest. Unrelenting water and straining levees threatening to destroy homes and lives.